my place reeks of death. There's a chill in the air, and I barely escaped with my mouth full of hair. Great Alistair, altruist, fucked for his friends. Sorry to disappoint, that is not where this ends. I'm hungry, my penis is forever sore. The constraints of my D surely have a back door. Once I figure out how to unzip my pants, guess where I'll be putting both my hands.